Today we're making edible glass and it's so easy to make.
It only takes 3 ingredients.
What happened?
I don't know, you kind of just fell asleep.
First you need about 2 cups of sugar,
8 tablespoons of corn syrup,
and 1 cup of water.
Now we'll bring this to 300 degrees Fahrenheit.
Now we just want to let this sit until it's fully set.
And there you have it, edible glass.